Not just plants. Who else photosynthesizes? Think only plants can photosynthesize? Let's meet the non-plants that do it too. Photosynthesize means using light to turn carbon dioxide and water into food and oxygen. While many think only green plants do this, the truth is broader. For example, bacteria called cyanobacteria perform oxygen-producing photosynthesis just like plants. They help make Earth's atmosphere rich in oxygen billions of years ago. There are also many algae and some protists. For example, Euglena, which carry out photosynthesis, yet are not land plants. Even more surprisingly, some bacteria perform anoxygenic photosynthesis, meaning they use light but don't produce oxygen. They may use hydrogen sulfide or other chemicals instead of water. So yes, non-plants can photosynthesize. This matters because it shows how life adapts and uses light in many ways beyond what we usually think. It also means ecosystems, oceans, and soils depend on more than plants for their energy.